Every day, I understand the phrase, "I'm getting too old for this crap," on a much, much deeper level.